Ah, bollocks.
Okay, guys, welcome to another 10-minute mashup. Now, I've got to say, I had never heard of this game. This is Way of the Warrior, and it's on the 3DO. I was watching Dave Lonboy's post 1975 yesterday, and he was basically showcasing his 10 favourite 3DO games. 3DO is a system which it was probably generally regarded as being a bit of a flop, even though it's actually a really, really good console. A lot of the games were pish, but there's some absolutely stonewall classics. This one here, never heard of it, and I thought, after watching Dave's video, I thought, I need to get myself a bit of that. So this is it, this is Way of the Warrior. In light of all the depressive news that's been going on in the UK at the moment, the Brexit thing, the EU referendum, what have you, there's a lot of bad stuff going on just now, so I thought we'd just cheer ourselves up to this awesome game. So this is Way of the Warrior. It's got some absolutely donkin music, it really has. Is it Whitefy, I think it is, that do the music? This is pure 90s video game fest, it really is. Plenty CGI, loud rock music.
In an endless search for resolution to this struggle, I have yet again brought together the planet's greatest warriors, but for the last time. For the Book of Fighting has but one empty page, and it is written that the way of this tournament's winner will
pill. They just don't make games like this anymore.
And tip the scales in favour of good or evil for eternity.
Now I think that book there has been taken straight from the Evil Dead.
Find the way, noble challenger. Find the way of the warrior.
Excellent voice acting. Right, let's barge straight on. Game versus mode. Don't have any friends to play with it. So we'll just go straight into tournament mode. Now, I've never played this, so you need to excuse my pathetic gaming skills now. We've obviously got some... Is he Chinese? I think he is. Hong Kong, he certainly is. Now, what was real interesting, Dave was telling us that apparently they ran out of money in this game. They went over budget, ran out of money, so they basically enlisted the help of their pals to actually play the parts. I mean, this game came out when stuff like Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter 2, the movie, was big. It was all about digitised graphics. So let's see, who can we go for? What one looks most like Meevil? Probably not him. Nah, definitely not. Right, I'm going to have to go for... Let's go for the hippie. Since I'm trying to grow a beard, we'll go for the hippie. Shaky Jake from Australia. Age 24, yep. Okay, let's go. I love the music. It actually sounds very Metallica-like.
For the last time, warriors have convened from all over the planet for this, the last competition. Welcome, noble challenger. Prepare to find the way.
It's exactly what Dave was describing it as. It is cheesy. Technically, it's probably, you could say, it's all very good. But you know, it's got sprite skill going on there. It's just over the top, in your face. I'm just trying to figure out. I love the music. That really adds to this game. I think the first game to really use digitised graphics was the bloody god-awful Pit Fighter, which I quite like in a really obscure kind of way. There's something about games that aren't very good that made them really enjoyable, but... It looks like his wig's falling off him.
Round two, fight.
Right, I need to try harder here. Come on, Shaky Jake.
Come on, you mug.
I'm afraid I'm trying to take on a guy with a sword and I'm using a bamboo stick. It's always going to end in tears, I would think. I'm getting absolutely annihilated here. Ah, man, I love it. Right, I think I'm going to have to retire Shaky Steve. He's lost his head. Alright, okay, we're back in again. Let's try again. Marla avoided the shuriken there. Come on, let's take the fight to him. Whoa! still stunned. Nabunaga sounds like something out of Star Wars.
Round two, fight.
Now I'm playing this on an emulator, but I will still need to get this for my 3DO. Loving it. As Dave says, this is definitely a post-pub game. Right, we don't want a rematch, we want to pick somebody else.
Tournament mode. Select character.
Right, let's go for the leader of North Korea, shall we? He's bound to have some sort of fireball move. Now, I was mentioning in Dave's video that there's a fighting game that's got a Scotsman with a kilt. That's actually the 3DO. Not the 3DO, that's actually the Jaguar.
Round one, fight.
Oh, somebody at the door.
Fight me.
Ouch. Where else could you get a Chinese Shaolin monk fighting a guy in a suit? I am either extremely pish at this game, or it is just stupidly hard.
Round two, fight.
Oh, that's somebody at the door again. Right, that didn't even see me dent him. There must be some sort of fireball thing, I'm guessing. Right, so block in, that's block in, here we go. Oh, he's just chucked up on me. Or he's blown his nose over me. Let's do that again. Bloody hell, I can't even dent any of these guys. Oh, thank you. Oh, no. Right, that's fine. Right, let's...
Select character.
Right, who can get us a victory? I think we need to go for G.I. Joe down here. Major Gaines. He's in the SAS.
Major Gaines.
And he's UK, so he'll kick butt.
For the last time, war...
Yeah!
Round fight.
Wow! There's also a lot of special moves that I know nothing about. I'm getting absolutely hammered here. Bloody hell.
Round two, fight.
Right, okay, I've just discovered another two buttons. Let's see if that can help the cause any. Plenty of blood going on here. Like it. If playing this game doesn't cheer you up, then I don't know what is going to. Right, I think that's me beat. So what I'm going to do is we're going to play, and I don't want a rematch. Let's go for one last one. Tournament mode. Let's go for a foxy babe. Go for Crimson. She's into bar brawling. Kung Fu. No, I think I'm going to go for Crimson.
Crimson Glory. For the last time, warriors have convened from all over the planet for this, the...
Hello.
Round one, fight.
Right, oh bloody hell, not a good start. Not a good start at all. Oof. Where is she?
Major game wins.
I've gone off screen. Fatality. Oh well, it is bloody difficult.
Round two.
But I love it. I love it! That's it, have some of that. Oh. Jesus, you just gotta stay away from him. And it's game over. Anyway, that is absolutely fantastic. That is Way of the Warrior. That is on the 3DO. As usual, guys, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And as usual, thank you very much for watching.